Hi guys, I will show you how to detail a cartoon snail model. Initially, I take one spiral object, go to initialize and change some value of settings. This process do before converting make polymesh 3D. I change the value, thickness and radius. Next, rotate mesh straighten. Also change material. After that, I take sphere and I place the middle the snail silt. I take one torus. I don't want equal thickness because it's not looking good, and one side is thickness is fine. So I will modify the thickness by using mask. This is used for a snail sealed border. Next, I am going to make body part. So I take one cylinder. This for mask. Masking using for some sculpting. This positions also set it. That transpose I used. Guys, if you are not subscribed, please do subscribe and press bell button. Now I completed sculpting body and tail part. So next bottom part I need a flat, so I scaled the y axis. After that I am sculpting mouth part. So you can use mask, it get easily shapes, adjust lip and chin part. the same thing previously what we are doing for the body part, the same kind of things I want to do, make eyeball and eye socket also. I merged body and eye socket by using a dynamis. Snail sealed and the border also want to merge. So what was done in that eye socket and body is merged, the same process I apply this also. Give more depth, select mask, translate little inside and remove mask. For remove mask press control and outside I click. After that for smooth purpose press shift and stroke brush, that's it. And I need add some wrinkles in neck part and bottom part, so I sculpt in this. Next is spot mask and invert mask for emboss. Go to deformation and adjust in flat value. The details you can get alpha and drag on the body. Same detailing process apply for cap also. Thanks for watching. Would you like this video? Please don't forget for subscribe and press bell button. Thank you.